from the CBS Bay Area studios. This is KPIX 5 News.
These violent clashes with police at City College San Francisco are not stopping demonstrators from coming back again today. Many of them spent the night at the administration building there, and now they're on the move. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Frank Malika.
And I'm Michelle Griego. Chopper 5 is live over San Francisco.